Hello guys. Yes, today you will not hear that.
Hello guys, today I'm doing this video.
No, I'm sorry guys. But I'll try to be serious this time. Okay, so you guys probably seen that I didn't upload any Combat Master video since a long time. And the reason is very simple. I just decided to stop this game. I even deleted the game. And I will never come back. And I'm really sorry guys, I'm sorry for everyone who just subscribed to me because of Combat Master. I mean that almost all of my subscribers are from Combat Master. You guys subscribed to me because you just enjoyed my content on this game. But no, I stopped to play this game. It's been almost 6 months ago I didn't play this game and I don't think about playing it again. But anyways, I'm going to explain every reason why did I stop to play this game. So I will start by saying that I'm basically a competitive player. I mean that I'm not interested to play a game if this game just have no competitive scene and nothing serious. And sadly, Combat Master is not a serious game, and it's not a competitive game. For example, I mean that you will never see a big organization like ESL coming on Combat Master and organizing tournaments on this game. It will never happen. But anyways, we can't blame the developers, because they just do what they want to do, and that's it. Me and many players were looking for a big competitive FPS, but they prefer to make a funny game. That's it, we can't do anything about it. So right now I will explain you what really happened to make me lose motivation to play Combat Master. So like I said, I'm basically a competitive player, so with my mates we were just looking to play competitive events on the game. I mean playing scrims, playing tournaments. But nothing was happening on the game. We started to play the game with my teammate Dridri at the early stage of the game at October 2021. And at this time, there was already less than 10 teams in the world. There was like 5 teams or 6 teams, but I just remember about one team being really active. It was our team, and all of the other teams were not active. They were playing one time per month, one time per week. It was really annoying. It was annoying for us because we just had nobody to play against. We were always practicing in free for all. We were only 3 in our teams, so we were doing free for all every day, only 3 players in the lobby, and we were fighting against each other. And the weekend sometimes we were doing some scrims against an NA team. We were European with my team, but yes, we always had to fight against NA players because there was not EU players until a long time. So from the end of the year 2021 until the end of December 2022, we had nothing on the game. When I'm saying nothing, I'm saying that we really had nothing. The game was 3v3 only, and we had no possibility to do a loadout. We just had only 2 SMG, and it was the same SMG, it was the MP5. But one was the classic MP5 without anything equipped, with 30 ammo. And another MP5 with 50 or 60 ammo. And we had a scope too, but the recoil was just impossible to control. It was impossible. You just had to play hip fire. So after a whole year without update, and the developers saying every month in their Discord server that they will do the update the next month, and we just waited until December 2022, after this long wait, when the loadouts update came out. Just guess what? Nothing still happened on the game. So with my teammate Dridri, we were really, really boring to play this game. So we decided to take some initiatives. I mean that we created the Combat Master Global League. It was a Discord server, and on this server we were just organizing tournaments for the community. We did it because we were boring and we wanted to play some competitive events on this game. But we also did it for the few players who were playing the game. Because before me to leave this game, I saw many, many players leaving this game. And I tried my best to make them stay on the game. But no, I just really understand why they left. But be careful, guys. I'm not saying that everyone have to leave Combat Master. That's not what I'm saying. I'm just saying that if you are a competitive player who wanna play a serious game with big competitive events, you will not find it on Combat Master. But if you just wanna play a game to chill, so you can chill and have fun on Combat Master, you will have a lot of fun. But I think that the developers didn't realize how crazy is the game they just created. Anyways, I will finish this video by saying one more thing. Thanks to everyone who just supported me on this game. You guys gave me a lot of support by your comments. I really appreciated it, guys. So thanks to you all. Also thanks to Alpha Bravo. Thanks a lot because you gave me a lot of experience by just giving me the opportunity to be a beta tester for your game. I was testing every update before everyone and it was really, really cool. I really enjoyed it. Thank you a lot for this experience. So right now, my friends, I will leave you there. It was my last video on Combat Master. I will let you enjoy the end of the video by watching this highlight that I forgot to upload when I still was playing the game. See you guys, bye bye.